We are here at SHOT Show, and this is the AirVenturi booth. I got a cool little gun. We've seen a little bit of it before, but now it's even better. This is the Avenge X. Comes in 177, 22, and 25. But the cool thing is, you can also get it in this stock.
Yeah.
And it's red. Look how fancy that is.
Yep. You could, or you could do this tactical thing right here.
Oh, okay. So
you could do that.
Tactical version with the tube like that. That's cool.
You could do this brand new Saber tactical chassis
well
if you're into that tactical life.
Oh, wow. With a bottle tube. So that's a different air tube and a different length.
You could also do this little carbine guy, shorter barrel, 400 millimeter barrel, a little 300 cc bottle.
Okay, still the same caliber.
Yeah,
all three.
All three. Well, you can change it at will. So if you also want to do that in a tube, like a little bit more affordable, you could do that.
Wow.
You know, and then if you want to do some wild Cerakoting stuff on the stock, like you could definitely do that too.
What?
Yeah. It,